every 3 years, we have to revisit this ordinance and determine if it's effective and all, have to do some reporting on that. So curfew proposed at midnight, 6 a.m., with all the exceptions that we discussed in the presentation before, and there are the orders.
Chief, I just wanted to know, what is the number of break-ins lately, as far as cars are concerned? Has it slowed down?
It always crinkles us a little bit, generally, the school starts. It would be effective for us to stop really young kids just by looking at them. Because like I said, if you're driving, you're going to be 16, it's going to require for us to stop somebody without understanding that they're shutting. In general, one of those exceptions is going to apply, coming from a job, coming from a school function, those kind of things. So, but they can be effective if they're on foot.
I have a question, but I have concerns. I don't generally like the idea, I don't think, of the curfew. I've talked to several people and a couple of police officers. I think a lot of the issues we're having with the break-ins are people from outside of our city coming in and breaking into vehicles, not so much people inside of our city. They're also not necessarily people within the age that we're looking at here. I don't know that, I think the burden of proof on proving why they were walking at that certain time, whether it be coming from a job or whatever it may be, or even proving their age there, just causes more of an issue than I think we need at the moment. I think we had a bigger issue with, I don't know, maybe graffiti or gangs or something like that. It might be more appropriate to have a curfew, but I don't think we're there yet. I think this would cause more issues than we need right now, and I don't think it's going to make much of a change for what we're looking at and pick for.
What kind of issues do you think is going to cause?
Well, I think you can stop anyone. You know, an officer can make contact with anyone that's already walking, you know, at a certain period of time at night that seems suspicious. So they don't have to be of a certain age for you to make contact with them. So they're going to be doing that anyway. So, like you said, you can stop them just by looking at them. I don't necessarily like that, you know, sort of frame of mind. I don't think your age has much to do with whether a police officer can stop someone who's walking around at 3 a.m. asking them where the jewelry is coming from. You know, it just doesn't seem beneficial to have the curfew. It seems like it's going to cause more issues to me.
Steve and I had parents that were talking to me that they wanted the curfew. They wanted to know why didn't we have a curfew, and that's why I was asking him to check into about implementing it, because the break-ins and everything that was going on.
Yeah, I think on the surface it looks like a good, or it sounds like a good idea, because you know there's break-ins that are going on. People might hear of a kid doing it here and there. It's during the summertime, a lot of it maybe goes on. But they're not, from what I understand from talking to police officers, most of it is from people coming outside our city, into the city, and committing a crime, more so than it is citizens within the city.